Match 36 is underway with the six robots on the field to play. Another exciting match between the HZB Robotics and their Robot Rebellion coming here from Hepzibah High School in Hepzibah, Georgia. And we also have the Mountaineers of North Murray High School in Chatsworth. Their robot is Muffin. The Thunderbots and their robot Smart Car Kit coming to us from Trinity Christian School and West Lawrence High School and East Lawrence High School and Dublin High School and the Heart of Georgia College and Career Academy in Dublin, Georgia. That's the Blue Alliance. The Red Alliance, working very hard right now, has Pisgah Robotics with their robot Bobot. They're from Mount Pisgah Christian School in Alpharetta. Toaster Tech and their robot Shappy from Family and Community of Decatur, Georgia. And North Gwinnett Robotics with their pre-installed Splinters robot. And they're from North Gwinnett High School in Suwanee, Georgia. And currently North Gwinnett Robotics are ranked 10th. And again, what we're going to find is that the rankings are going to change as we go along. Currently, with cargo bots being loaded onto the ships right now by all teams, Red Alliance has taken a pretty big lead at this stage of the match with a score of 34-3. And we've got about 1 minute left in the action. T-minus 59 seconds and counting. 34-5 is the score. As we get later in the day, the action gets a little more important, a little more exciting, a little closer. As 1771 trying to load up a cargo bot and successfully does, while its partner 5332 unsuccessfully attempts to load a cargo bot into the bay, but 1771 gets one in and continues to mount that lead of 40-5 in this match with less than 30 seconds left to play. Here we go. We have one of the Blue Alliance teams has climbed to one level on the other end. They have 7 points, while the Red Alliance currently has 40. 1771 has made it all the way up on the other end as 5332 comes. And yet there are only 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 second left, and that is the match with a final preliminary score of 40-13, but we will wait to hear from the referees, and we will know in just a moment. Ladies and gentlemen, let's go to the big video screen. Blast off Red Alliance with a final score of 58-13 and 3 big ranking points for the red team. And it looks like team 1771 has climbed into fourth place. They also have a number 6 place team. And lots of exciting more action still to come here today.